Vault Hunter.
On a long way. A little bit far in the story, I passed on Pandora. Prometheus, I believe. Second map. I'm kind of confused.
Happening.
Second map, I guess. Yeah, so far I've been liking the game. Borderlands 3, I've been
Ty!
Go back and play sooner or later. I might die. I'm not saying I will, but I might. But yeah, guys, please like, comment, subscribe. Feel free to like, comment. If y'all got a choice to do that, you know, feel free to come up to me. If you like my content, like it, say something nice, go in the comment section below, say something nice, and yeah, subscribe to me, you know, if you keep coming, checking out my content, and so if I can get better, you know, stuff, let me see it again, content, and stuff like that, so yeah, favorite. I don't do that, I just like both of them. I don't know what you want in this bitch. I love both of them. They're very good games, you know, because they shooters and stuff like that. And they're very similar and they're different, guys, okay? Borderlands got the, thing kind of like, a field of, say like, I don't know, the Division, because you got hit markers, and you got special suits and powers and gadgets and gadgets, as in, so far as Rage 2, they got, it's kind of like a Wasteland kind of game, and more like a Wasteland Far Cry, put it like that, them apples, so, yeah, and you could drive around, upgrade, level up, everything like that. They're good games, man, and they're very long, and you know,
need help, damn it!
Here to help, boyo. Lorelei sent me.
Bo, it's me. And I've got hungry people back at the base. You get me?
Oh, I get you, Lorelei. I so get you. Okay, so those fascist Malawan bastards are using my diner to supply their troops. Stop them! Go on, do it! Kill them all! When Malawan showed up, I barricaded myself in my apartment. And I'm not coming out until this war is over, you hear me? But you can help me get the diner up and running, and I can run it remotely from here!
Maybe I'll take a breather! Telling me.
Come on, let's go. It's time to get the diner up and running.
All you have to do is dedicate yourself, body and mind, to the cause of the Calypso and the family will happily accept you. You don't have to feel sad or hopeless. Give your life purpose, joy,
Yeah. Open.
Greetings. I'm Zero. You will execute on these assassinations.
Oh.
The Baron.
I told them, huh?
Hustle?
Yeah. No.
You want our shelter rights, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I have to wait for Amber. They out there arguing.
Who?
That's what my dream was. He arguing with a girlfriend out here. Jay and that girl.
You getting me one. You want?
Yeah. Okay. She has money. That's all they're doing. She has her own money. I'm not going to the store. I'm just going to the Jamaican restaurant. Uh-huh. Get you the money. Okay, you off though.